Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make Google Chrome your default web browser on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set Chrome as the default browser, open the Settings app and then scroll down and choose Apps or Applications from the list. On here, tap on Choose Default Apps, which is at or near the top of the page. Now choose Browser App and finally make sure you check the box to the left of Chrome. If you can't find the default apps page, try searching for default apps on the homepage of the settings, and if you don't see Chrome on the list, check that it is installed in the Play Store. That's how to make Google Chrome your default web browser on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.